and I know he's at home. I jump out of my skin when he picks up the phone. Why can't I tell if he's looking at me? Should I give him a smile? Should I get up and leave? I know it's strange, I don't know what I'm thinking. But is it wrong if I see him this weekend? I really hope I can get him alone. I just don't want her to know. Sometimes I feel like he might make a move. Is this all in my head? I don't know what.